love, and I don't know, he just never showed up. I was there waiting all night for him. And then I thought maybe he had to work late. His phone died because I was texting him, but he wasn't texting me back. And then the club was going to close, so I was just like, okay, might as well go home. When I got to the house, I opened the door. There was all these clothes all over the floor. I heard something from the back room. So I go and I peeked in. There he was with another woman.
Did you see the one?
No! Oh, I was so pissed. And I panicked and I ran out. I don't even know. I grabbed all her trashy, bloody clothes and I left. Yeah. No, it's not. A slut wearing this.
Yeah. Well, you need to get over it. I need to get over him.
Try.
If he loved you, he wouldn't be cheating on you with some other girl. You need to stop. He doesn't love you, obviously. He's sleeping with somebody else. If he loved you, he would not be going out with another girl or having sex with her. Sam think that?
Well, he's a pretty smart guy, and you date nothing but assholes anyway, so...
Yeah, you're one to talk.
Plus, you don't miss.
You know, the problem with Sam is that he thinks too much. My boyfriend's about to be here. I'm sorry, but you gotta go. Sorry.
Hey, where are you at? I'm here. I'm waiting. I'm ready.
I'm not going to be able to make
it tonight. I'm sorry. Why?
My boss called me. He wants me to go in. Like, tonight. Like, right now.
Right now, this late.
Yes, I know. But, you know, you're going to go in. And,
Okay, Gabe.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll call you later. I can't talk. I have to be there soon.
All right.
I'll call you later.
Mm-hmm. Bye.